So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Hey, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
On the other side of that glass. Anyone gonna hit the lights? Can't see fuck all.
Well, the lights work at least. And let's say we found the rocket hangar.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket wasn't moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Hey, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Boss, you're Vasgari. Did you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak Vasgari to me growing up. Didn't want to see them different.
They could have hidden half a city in here. It's massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it.
Thank you.
There's no way across the hangar from down here. Let's get to higher ground. Let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it then? Oi! Back here! This thing's our way across.
Bring it over.
Finally, something I can try. Come on, you lot. All aboard. With pleasure.
One thing, Joker. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock. Let's go.
Guys, door to the satellites? Back here.
this way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
I'll take that. Some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago is us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
these going?
Satellites.
Launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
More incoming!
Yeah, come in.
I'll got you, mate.
Realized if my parents hadn't have left Vaskar, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vaskari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Come on, then. You wouldn't want to be left behind, would you? Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go, then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some, interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Uzi to judge. He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone.
Bullet stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellite?
Oh shit! Worm on the other platform! We're sitting ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it! Oh shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that! Got it! Got it!
Just keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Jack, look! shock trap!
JD, is that all of them?
Yeah, looks like it, yeah.
Then Foz, dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite. Let's get this done.
Oh no! Fuck! Fuck!
They're on us! Take them out!
Swimmingly?
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other one. Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two. Secure.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what if Paddock's right? The launch of these satellites is a man.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world you want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later. Let's try this.
Guys, our ride's leaving.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the hangar driving.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. Keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress. Head out to your skiff. We'll find your route in hour.
All right. We're on our way. Jack, we need some light.
Thank you.
Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side. Looks like we're all clear.
Kate, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. Just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming! Oi! What the hell is that?
The carrier! It's Melo!
Back up! Back up!
Run out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
Bloody hell! Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Get on!
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
Scientists. Rocket scientists. And anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the answer.
Oh, dear God.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
Oh, I'm on launch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice. And spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.